women really are the backbone of communities.
Having a healthy community starts with having a healthy woman.
A woman is the centerpiece of a family.
If we teach women about nutrition and healthcare screenings, then that will trickle down to the family and therefore to the rest of the community.
Woman to woman, that gives them a lot of comfort.
Getting to walk alongside women for that journey is really an honor.
This is what medicine is supposed to be. Empowering women, health generations to come.